Okay, so today we are just cleaning and sterilizing the baby's bottles and pacifiers for the very first time. Used to be packed into the diaper bag for the hospital travel. I have in here 3 4-ounce Philip Avent bottles and the baby's pacifiers and pacifier covers. This is just some dish soap and water, letting it soak. I'm going to use the bottle brush and the nipple brush there to just thoroughly clean everything, and once I finish cleaning that, I'll rinse everything off, put it in a bowl, and get ready to sanitize it. Okay, so we have everything all washed and clean. All I did was I took it out of that dish soap, washed everything off, rinsed it off, and transferred it to just this Tupperware bowl. And I have my water here. It has been boiling on high. I'm gonna cut it down just a little to the middle point there, let it cool down just a moment. Alright, and we're gonna start with our bottles. And just place each bottle in there. 1, 2, 3. The ring tops to each bottle. Most important to be sterilized is the nipples, because that is direct contact with your child's mouth. You do not have to actually sterilize these as long as they're clean. Because it is plastic, you want to be careful with these. So I just transfer these straight to the towel along with the covers for the pacifiers. So I'm just going to line those up there so they can dry. And lastly, my 2 pacifiers. And we are going to let that boil for about 5 minutes. So it's 3:46, and come back at 3:51 and take them out. And we'll put them on the towel and let them air dry, and they will be all clean and ready for baby's first use. So it is now 3:52. We are going to go ahead and cut this off. All everything should be nicely sterilized for you. So we're just going to transfer it to the sink. We're going to cool water just to bring the things floating to the top so that you do not burn your hand. Just so that you can rinse them off and transfer them to the towel to air dry. Kind of burnt my hand there. It feels a little hot. But just still running the cool water, bringing the bottles and the nipples and pacifiers up to the surface. And rinsing everything off, and now just... Okay, so here's our bottles and pacifiers, all nice and clean and air dried. So I'm going to go ahead and just put them away. And these are the 2 pacifiers that I'm taking with me to the hospital. So I'm going to put the clips on those, put one in the pacifier clip on the outside of the bag, and one in the storage case inside of the bag. So, thank you guys for watching. Tune in for my next video. Bye.